Hello guys, this is Siu and today we will discuss our next topic, that is user interface thread. So guys, till now we made only the console application under the thread, and all these applications are useful in the case where we want to run the thread in the background of the application, but sometimes we need to run the thread in the user interface. So under this topic we will cover the same. Under this topic I will show you how you can run the thread on the user interface. And you can assume user interface as a consumer which will feed the information to visualize from the thread which are working in the background of the application. So I will show you how you can implement this. So under the lab session program, in our next lecture I will implement this program, the user interface thread. So I will cover this program, I will implement this program in our next lab session lecture. So guys, see you in next lecture. Thank you so much. Bye bye.